In this video, I'm going to talk about the deleted portions for the CBSE Class 11 mathematics subject. You know, this year, due to COVID-19, the CBSE has deleted 30% of the syllabus, which is given in the NCERT textbook. So you must study according to what exactly is the syllabus, and you must actually not study what is deleted. So you should actually understand what exactly are the topics which have been deleted from the NCERT textbook for CBSE Class 11 mathematics. So let me go ahead and show you that. Right now, I'm in my computer. As you can see, this is actually the deleted portions for mathematics in Class 11. So you have Unit 1, which is sets and functions, in which you have sets, relations and functions, and trigonometric functions. These are the three chapters in this unit, in which you don't have a difference of sets, a complement of a set, properties of complement. And in relations and functions, you don't have up to R cross R cross R, it's not there. And in trigonometric functions, you don't have some difference, product, and quotients of functions. In trigonometric functions, you don't have general solution of trigonometric equations of type sine y equal to sine a, cos y equal to cos a, and tan y equal to tan a. You don't have these particular topics. And in algebra, which is unit 2, we have like six different chapters. Principles of mathematical induction, full chapter is deleted, okay? You don't have this chapter at all. You don't have principle of mathematical induction because the entire chapter is deleted. And we have complex numbers and quadratic equations, polar representation of complex numbers, square root of a complex number is deleted. And linear inequalities, nothing is actually deleted in this particular chapter. So you have the entire chapter. In permutation and combinations, you have, this is deleted. Derivation of formula for NPR and NCR, you don't have to learn the derivations, it's deleted. And then a binomial theorem, full chapter, entire chapter is deleted, delete full chapter. And also, so sequences and series, the formula for the following sum, special sums is deleted. So sigma k squared, sigma k cubed is deleted. And in Unit 3, which is coordinate geometry, you have three chapters, which is straight lines, conic sections, and introduction to three-dimensional geometry, right? And in straight lines, you don't have shifting of origin, equation, family of lines passing through the point of intersection of two lines, and also conic sections, a point, a straight line, and a pair of intersecting lines, as a degenerated case of a conic section is also not there. And introduction to three-dimensional geometry, nothing is deleted in this chapter. So you have this entire chapter, introduction to three-dimensional geometry. And Unit 4 is calculus, limits and derivatives, nothing is deleted. It is there, the entire chapter is there. And then Unit 5 is mathematical reasoning, in which this chapter is not there. Mathematical reasoning, entire chapter is deleted. And statistics and probability is very important, because statistics analysis of frequency distribution with equal mean has but different variances is deleted. And also in probability, the last chapter, you don't have axiomatic set theoretic, which is actually probability connections with other theories of earlier classes. So you don't have particular topics in this. So these are some of the deleted portions for Class 11 mathematics. And let me show you the syllabus. So you have to concentrate on these particular applications, because this is one of the most important things which you have to know. That is the distribution of marks for each unit. So these are the units and these are the marks. So for sets and functions, you have 23 marks. Algebra carries 30 marks. Coordinate geometry, 10 marks. Calculus is 5. Mathematical reasoning is 2. Statistics and probability is 10. So you have total of 80 marks. So the internal assessment carries 20 marks. So you have to grab these 20 marks, because it's very simple. But you have to understand that 30 marks goes to algebra, and algebra carries most weightage. So you have to give importance to algebra, and you have to learn the concepts of algebra. Okay, let me talk about the syllabus. So this is the syllabus. Sets and functions, you have all these different concepts. in which difference of sets and complement of a set and property of complement is deleted. So, you know, difference of set, complement of a set, property of complement, this is deleted. It's not there. And since you are in class 11, you are not actually writing the board examination, but you are in class 11. So your teacher who is teaching you mathematics should not include this in their syllabus. So if it's that's the case. So if they include, then they're violating the CBSE rules and policies. So they should not actually teach you on any of these concepts. Now, the next one is relations and functions up to R cross R cross R. So up to R cross R is actually deleted, and also some difference product and quotients of functions are deleted. So here we have different, you know, concepts which is given, some product, see the last one. So some difference product of quotients of functions, this one is deleted, okay? Now, everything else is there, but other than that, these two topics are deleted. Now, the next one is trigonometric functions, general solutions of trigonometric equations of the type sine y is equal to sine a, cos y is equal to cos a, and tan y equal to tan a. So this one is actually deleted here, so you don't have to learn about the last topic, okay? This is the general solution of trigonometric equations of this type. Everything else is included. Apart from that, everything else is deleted. Okay, now we have algebra. You have the entire full chapter. You don't have to learn about all of these, right? The entire topic is deleted. So in algebra, you have, you know, the principle of mathematical induction, this entire thing is not there. Okay, this entire thing is not there. It's gone. Now, next comes complex numbers and quadratic equations. Now, complex numbers and quadratic equations are very important because only some of these topics are deleted. So, for example, you can see polar representation of complex numbers and square root of a complex number is deleted. So, whatever it is, so polar representation of complex numbers, this is deleted. And also, this square root of a complex number is deleted, okay? Now comes linear inequations. Nothing is deleted. You have this entire chapter as a whole. Like, all these topics are included. And then comes the next one, which is permutations and combination. You don't have to learn about the derivation of the formula for NPR and NCR, okay? So you don't have this in there in your syllabus. The next one is binomial theorem, where the entire chapter is deleted. So you don't have the entire chapter as a whole, so it's deleted. Now comes sequence and series, in which you have the formula for the following sum. So this following sum is not there. So sum of k, k square, and k cube is not there. Sum of n natural numbers is not there. Then comes the next one, which is coordinate geometry, which includes straight lines. So straight lines, shifting of origin, equation of family of lines passing through the point of intersection of two lines is not there. So for example, the shifting of origin is not there, okay? And then also the equation of a line which passes, general equation of a line of line passing through the point of intersection of two lines is also not there. Okay, so these two are not there. Then comes conic sections, in which a point, a straight line, and a pair of intersecting lines as a degenerated case of a conic section is not there. So here you have conic sections in which you have this one, a point, a straight line, and a degenerated case of a conic section. This is not there. Then comes introduction to three-dimensional geometry. Okay, so three-dimensional geometry, nothing is deleted. You have the entire syllabus, all the topics are included. And then comes the calculus. It's very important, limits and derivatives. Nothing is deleted in calculus. Why nothing is deleted is because this calculus is very important, because it will help you in class 12, because in class 12, majority of the portion is calculus, on the basis of calculus. So that's why it is not actually deleted. Then comes mathematical reasoning. The entire chapter is deleted. So you don't have all of these, right? This entire thing is deleted, okay? Then comes the last section, the last unit, which is unit 6, statistics and probability. So analysis of frequency distribution with equal means but different variances. So here in statistics, this one, last one, analysis of frequency distribution with equal means but different variances, this is not there, okay, for in statistics. And then the last chapter is probability in axiomatic set theoretic which is probability and connection with other theories of earlier classes. So this one is not there. So for example, you don't have this particular aspect, axiomatic set theoretic probability and connections with other theories of previous classes is not there. So this is excluded from the syllabus. So this is how you have to understand all of these are actually removed from the syllabus. About 30% of the entire syllabus is actually deleted. So you must take note of that. And also you must only learn the concepts which are included for your exam. Then only you will be able to score good marks. So you have to learn all of these subjects. Especially I request you to focus on algebra because it carries more marks, but also sets and functions, because sets and functions are repeated again in class 12, because the first chapter in class 12 is relations and functions. So you have to concentrate on sets and functions as well, and algebra as well. So you have to concentrate on these two, then you will easily get 53 marks, right? So I request you to do that. So this is what the deleted portion for CBSE class 11 mathematics is all about.